So not so bad. Bad, much better than in the front was. But I will change this anyway. All right. Let's see. These are not that bad. There's over half still left. Yeah. Okay, these are pretty good, moves pretty smoothly, but anyway I will change because I have new stuff. These two, all new. Bad. I should use some kind of protection. Okay, that's finished. totally fine. Looks pretty good. These I will change. I have new ones. I hate to use these gloves, I don't know why. It's not the same feeling. So that's the new rubber. I will put some silicone grease there. And this is the original one. I will use this. I have no idea why there is this black plastic slash rubber. I don't know if it's plastic or rubber. But I will use this original one. It looks so good. There's no rust at all. So. Whoops! Now it's full of shit. Ah. It's so smooth. I like it. And the next one. These I will change. Change to a new one. Copper paste. These parts. New stainless steel stuff. Good. And then pads. These are of course different. Other pad, there is this sensor. And this with the sensor is coming kind of inside. So and this set came with new screws, which is good.